standard operating procedure, particularly for a speech like this. You want to get every word right. And again, the president, he left it to his role of being a unifier. He did not talk about the investigation. He did not talk about the suspect. One of the reasons is not much is known. He said that the FBI and Homeland Security and others are looking into this,
Vincent,
but there's
Sager?
Not a lot
you pronounce the G.
Of information to convey. But by saying that he will go to Las Vegas on Wednesday by visiting this, it is something that puts him in line with what so many presidents before him have done and paid their respects. Of course, Las Vegas is a town that he is connected to and knows well. His name is emblazoned on the top of a hotel there as well. He campaigned there a lot. So this is something that I'm not surprised at all to see him go there visiting early. But again, I think the moment here is what comes after this. This invariably after today and tomorrow will become a discussion of politics, mm-hmm. of guns. It's not appropriate for that moment today.
Yes.
You will hear it from some Democrats. But what will this president do in
Cedric
that respect?
Not...
Will he take a leadership role in that respect? We will, of course, watch that as the days unfold. But the president clearly, as John said, striking a pitch-perfect tone there. And something else I think to keep in mind, a lot of these country music supporters were likely Trump supporters. And this is something that, of course, is hitting the tapestry of all Americans. And there are going to be victims from across the country here. So this is something that is a national tragedy, as the president said, and the flags he also ordered at half staff today in memory and thought of all of the victims.